This video here is a continuation of the other video on assembling objects, but in this case, for each set of shapes, you have to choose the figure that shows the shapes assembled into an object. And I also put the answers at the end of this video. So have fun.